up, everyone? It's Such a Shane here today. Welcome back to another video. And today we are going to be doing another reaction video. Now, before we get started, I wasn't actually going to make any reaction videos because, well, I'm more focusing on what to upload for this month, really. But since this is a big deal, I have to make one right there. Now, I know I'm a day late for this one. But, yeah, and also I know that I didn't have any Valentine's Day, festive decorations for my room. Again, I was not expecting to, make any reaction videos for this year on February, I guess. I mean, I know. I mean, it's very disappointing, I know, but I was too lazy, alright? So I'm sorry. Anyways. So today we are going to be reacting to another exciting episode of our beloved new coming series, which is Murder Drones, Episode 3, The Promening. Now this one is what people have been waiting for the whole time because of one reason. The robots have like prom dresses on! So this is exactly what I've been waiting for. And since the series is getting really, really good, I knew this was a great opportunity to make another reaction video for this video right here. So, I don't think I have anything much to say here, but I hope you enjoyed today's video. And without further ado, let us see what Murder Drones The Promening has in store for us for today. 3, 2, 1. Let's get going. Alright, here we go. Let's play. Alright. The usual good intro right there. Got all the characters we're seeing right there. Good stuff. Alright. And we're back at it again with the wilderness. The snowy area. Oh, it's prom. It's prom day. What's going to happen there? As I question myself. Oh, okay, so we got the girl right there. Missing. Oh no! Missing flyers! Oh no! This girl! What? She's injured. Oh my gosh. She's running away from something. What's she running from? Uh-oh. Bad things happening. Oh. What's that? What? Oh. Already starting off like this? What the heck? That thing twitched. Oh. Whoa. Wait, what's this red- the red lightning of sorts? What the heck? Whoa! What the fudge? Whoa! Oh! Oh god! Okay, her arm just went off! What? Who is this? What the fudge? Oh! What? Already starting off with some kills already? Oh my goodness, okay. Jeez, alright. Everything has to be violent. Oh, she just crushed that roach for no reason. So mean. Oh gee, who is this new character? The character we saw in the after credits. Oh, prom queen.
Mom, Bob.
Oh.
You're gonna move us.
Oh, wait, what? She speaks in a different language. And those are her parents? The heck?
Are you things?
Oh. Oh, there she is! Yuzi! Yuzi! Oh, I remember that part right there where she didn't know. And because of the holograms. Oh, no. No, they sound good. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Oh, she has to go just do school stuff. Rude! This girl just punched her! Really? What the frig is her problem? Oh my gosh. They're still making fun of her? Really? Oh, come on, bros! Why do you gotta be like that? Why do you gotta make fun of this girl? How dare you! Oh no, the missing flyers. Oh god, that's not a good sign. This show is full of gruesome stuff here. Like, OMG, already starting off with a gruesome kill, man. Oh. 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 She got all the flyers! What's she gonna do with those? Oh. Uh-oh. What's she gonna be doing with those? Oh. What? Oh. Oh. What's all this? Peepers. Oh. Oh, there's... Ugh, that's the father. This dude. This father. I had mixed feelings about the father right there. Oh. Uh-oh. Why do I have the feeling something bad's gonna happen? There's always something bad gonna happen. Oh! What? Whoa!
Christ rambling! Stay out of my freaking room!
Oh. Personal space for a very did her room get cleaned out? Is that what's happening? Oh, I didn't really understand what happened, but I guess that's that.
You were never there for me. If you want to help now, stay distant.
Yeah, that's kind of true. I do feel for you, Yuzi. Your father isn't a good proposition for you. Oh, my God. Skeleton.
Grounded from seeing those bad influencing murder drones.
But
I talked to your teacher to find you classmates to go with tonight.
Wait, what?
Sup, freak. Prepare to be popular.
No, not the bullies. The worst nightmare of them all. Oh, no. And baby and the boy, he's here. Oh my gosh, he's here.
Exactly. We show up fabulous. The sad purple one lets us in.
This lady.
We kill everyone and pop her little head off.
What's her problem? Seriously.
Jay went hollow spooky snake crab, and we maybe grew up in a haunted mansion. Aren't you worried we have no idea what we even are?
Rue, don't you dare touch the baby, you fool! Gosh.
Promise me you and that purple thing will stop prying into that stuff. If you
change of expression.
Now, I promise we'll only kill what we need to survive. Just you and me.
She still has the bubble sticks. Key. It's the key. Ugh. I think this is the first time we see a character that speaks a different language. There's a roach. What is all this?
Hey, so thanks for having me, but now that my dad thinks I'm here, I'm actually gonna...
What?
You're hilarious. She's hilarious. You should get ready. You're gonna look so cute in a brave way.
Really now? She looks fine just the way she is. What the fridge? Where did she come from? Did she just teleport? Oh no, she has teleportation. The bathroom. Oh no. Yeah, girl, you better run. You need to run. You need to leave now.
If you're hiding something, we can figure it out together.
V, that's her name.
Even if we each only have pieces. Please, what do you know?
What? What? What happened?
This is for you.
You son of a gun! I hate you! How dare you do that to the boy? You freaking fool! I hate you! I just want to slap this girl in the face! No, not my forehead! Why would you do that? God dang it, why? I hope he's going to come back. Why did the mirror broke? jeez. What happened? What? Blood? There's blood! What's going on? Why is there blood in there? Oh, goodness gracious me. What's going to happen? No. I don't like this, bro. What? He's alive! He's alive! Oh, thank goodness! He's alive!
No time!
Oh, he's going out to go get the other girl. What? Wait, what is all this? What's all this, guys? Massive stuff? This is not good. This is bad. Girl, you need to get out of here right now. This is sex. You need to leave. This is a murder house. she's Russian. She said Russia. I think she's Russian, guys. That's what I presume her language is. What does all this mean? Are they actually murderers? What the frick is going on? I don't know, man. This is so new. Oh, no. Not her. What? Is that the girl? Oh, wait. No, it's N. Baby N. There he is. He is an elf. He's a
I think something bad.
I could
Oh, she wants his help. Let him help you, please.
With me?
Oh, she's blushing! She's blushing! Oh, oh, come on! Don't be so mean to him! You blush! She's blushing! I am assuming this might be something going on with blushing! Oh, what? Punch bowl? Oh, wait, they drink? Oh, man! This dude got the moves! He got the moves, bro! Oh, man. Of course, her dad's here. The fridge. Why is this guy's head on fire? Oh, man. Oh, okay. I don't know what's gonna happen there. Oh, there's the bully girl. Why do bullies have the cutest clothes right there? Like, she's in pink. Her outfit's so cute, but her attitude's mean. Wait. Oh! Oh, no. It's the girl. You fool! Oh, she's in the red dress. Oh, she's in the red dress right there. Oh my god, look at her. Oh, what?
Prom queen?
She has guns? Wait, what? Oh, prom queen? Oh, the prom queen. Oh, crap. What?
So, forgive and forget.
What's going on?
Dad to dock your freaking grades. What? You can't sit with us, Rebecca.
What?
Fine. I forget her. Settle.
Rude. My gosh.
I'm harder, loser.
Oh my god. Why is she so mean? Why is everyone so mean? Aw, she looks cute with a crown. She has her own prom outfit on. Got a crown on, everything. Uh-oh. There's a sign. There's a symbol.
Well, everyone after? Oh. It's not vain. Oh. It's extra sinister.
Oh, snap. She's plotting. Oh, look at her. Oh, God. This girl. What does she have on her sleeve? Oh, it's a trap! Oh, no. It's a trap! It's a trap, bros! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh!
Unhand them, you
fiend!
I'm confused.
On second thought, you're way hotter than doll. Run, idiot!
Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh my goodness! She got wired! Wait, what? What the fudge? Oh no, there's more fuse! There's more foes! Holy crap! Oh my gosh, she's another antagonist right there? Oh, wait. Oh, she's off for revenge. Oh, God, she got stabbed. Oh, my goodness. This is crazy. Oh, my God, her arm. Oh, no. Why do I now feel bad for her? Oh, gosh. Oh, no, you two gotta save her. Gotta save her. Oh, my God, these two together are so cute. But that's not the time for that! You need to save her! No! Ooh! Yeah! Save her! Oh. She blocked out the things. And yes! Everyone! Leave! Leave! Flee!
Я вправду взял сторону дрона в убийц. Я не единственная, кто потерял из-за них семью.
Fight me! Whoever started this wants us to fight! I'm not dealing with anything well, but I'm done dealing with everything alone.
Aww.
We move forward together, or not at all.
Awesomeness, how she realized it!
Aww.
Oh, no! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, no! 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 Stop! Why did you do that? Why? You freaking monster! How dare you? What? Oh, she got stabbed in the hand. Oh, this girl's evil. I don't like her. How dare you kill the beloved boy? How dare you? Oh!
What is this?
Oh.
Ew. You look like garbage.
You freaking traitor.
Oh.
As if you weren't using me to try and kill everyone.
Kill this girl already. I'm done talking about her.
Thank you, Lizzie.
Shut up, loser.
Rude! I hate those girls! I don't know why they're having to be so mean to the poor baby! I will kill them all! Sorry. I just can't stand when they're trying to be mean to my beloved boy right there. Oh! This is too violent, guys! It's so violent! This is a death off in the prom scenario. Oh!
Quit saving me!
Come on, let him save you! He's saving your life! Dance! Ooh! Yes! Dance off! Ooh, pass by the hair. Oh, they did a twirl.
Seriously.
Oh.
Don't do that again.
Ooh! She blushing! 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 I have a feeling something about happened. There must be something going on there. I know the sign here, blushing. Oh man, this is so epic, man. Ugh. Oh! Wait, the bracelet? Oh! What was that just came off her hand? A blaze bracelet? Oh! Snap! Headshot!
Needed her for answers. What? She's fine. Tuckered out.
Oh God!
She did that on purpose. She's hiding mystery stuff and being overdramatic about it.
Oh! You! For the last time, stop hitting my boy! The bracelets.
Lucky for you, we're not done yet.
Uh oh. Key. Where are they going to find, guys?
Nice.
Back to their lair. Oh, what the fudge? What the frick kind of place is this? This is the most graphic, gruesome episode I think we've seen so far. So much killing and stuff right here.
Self-respect.
Oh, ew! Girl! Can you just focus instead of eating people? Disgusting! Oh, goodness me. What happened here? Why is this all like this? What happened? Oh, this is so gruesome. It's so gross. Oh, man. Oh, stop. Don't you dare squish the rope. Sorry, I can't speak right now. I'm sorry, I'm losing my voice. Uh-oh. What's under the blankets? The blankets where N is. Ugh, the oil blood. The black blood. Uh-oh. Oh!
I think we found her, folks.
Oh, are those her parents? The girls' parents?
Yeah. Oh. I'm not doing okay.
Oh my god. Why is she so mean? Everyone in this is just so mean-spirited. Oh, my goodness. You know, I still love the animation. The animation here is amazing. Wait, what? What the hell? She's alive? How is she still alive? What the frick? What? Oh, wait. What? Time for dinner. What is she saying? What the fudge? Oh. What just happened? What's happening right now? Is she being mind controlled? What the fridge? Oh my gosh. Hated here. Yes, I know, girl. But what just happened? So she's still alive? And she just left?
Right.
Oh god, this guy with glasses. And you're about to die. Oh, wait, what? Oh no. It's a teddy bear? What the fudge? What happened? What be happening? Oh, what is that? What? Whoa, hey, who is that? What? Oh, that guy just got head sliced. What? Tessa?
Where are you?
What?
Work today.
Who is this? Jay! Not Jay! She's alive! What the? Who is this new character? The bloody Jay is alive? How is she alive? Oh no! This is bad! This is bad news, peepers! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Well, okay then, guys. Apparently, the villain from the first episode is alive. She went from a terrifying mass to now herself again. I don't even know how in the world is she still alive. Like, how did she get her form? Like, I need answers. How on earth are these characters coming back? And who is this new character? This Tessa girl right there. New villain, new antagonist. Like, what the fuck is going on? I have so many questions to ask. Oh man, this episode really drove me crazy. There's so much stuff going on here, and all lots of killing, and all the lots of things are happening. It's so much that I can't even concentrate on what the heck I'm watching. So yes, guys, that was us watching Murder Drones, episode 3, The Promenade. And yes, as I expected, it was awesome. Oh my lord, there's just so much to talk about, but I don't really know what to say. The prom scene in general was crazy. Like all the characters wearing prom outfits, and there's a lot of plot twists in it, and it's just great. Like, I didn't even know this was going to be this far, and there was a lot of killing in this. Like, I know the other episodes had a lot of killing too, but this one had the most, in my opinion. Some gruesome ones. Like, oh my god. This show has the most gruesomest robot gore that I think you'll ever see. So, yeah. So, yes, guys, I believe this is going to have to be it for today, everybody. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel, give me a lot of likes, subscribe, everything. Always probably else like me. And hopefully looking forward for new videos in the future. So, I better be going now, and bye, guys! Yeah, boy!